stock using FL Studio and using them for your bass.
Wow.
And put and add a couple thousand pounds of cars in your studio. I own military record, you've got a contract.